Hi guys, what we have here is my sports camera on a bit of rope with some lead weights. The idea is I can go and hold this in the water. The camera actually floats, so that'll lift itself up on that loop. The weights will go down to the bottom of the sea, and I'll just see if we can film anything. Got a reasonably long cord on it, but I intend to stand next to it. The idea is it's just going to float mid-water and get some pictures. I've done something similar before by putting it on a tripod that sinks to the bottom, but this time I'm going to try it sort of mid-water. Well, that'll be about 50 centimetres above the bottom when it's actually floating. We'll see how it goes. Just a point, I've arranged the length of string that the camera's on to be shorter from that join to the length down to the weights, so that when you pick it up, the weights don't smash into the camera. Because if they were both the same length, they'd hit each other. I've also got a float on that end just in case I let go, so we can still see it again.